Volca Sample OK Go edition is here. The Volca Sample is a sample bass groove machine, which means it uses pre-recorded samples to make your music. And the Volca Sample OK Go edition is packed with 100 samples that OK Go used to make their album Hungry Ghosts. Now, the Volca Sample has 10 parts, and you can assign the sample that you want for each part. The current part is indicated by these LEDs on the bottom here, 1 to 10. And you can change the current part by pushing these buttons or by triggering a sample. The radio. I'm going to start with the kick drum, which I'll put in part 1, and we'll choose the sample by turning this knob. And I'm going to use this kick sound, which comes from the track Obsession. To step program, you enter step mode, and I'll punch in a breakbeat style kick pattern. And during playback, the sequencer will go through each step and it will play the sound when it comes to a step that's turned on, like this. And in the second part, I'll put in a snare drum. This one. And again, enter step mode, and I'll put it on the second and fourth beat. Hi-hat. And now I want to use a vocal snippet. I won't let ya. This one. And because I've already got a solid beat going on, it might be easier to program this in real time. So I'll hit record. Now all we're doing here is we're triggering the samples, which is fun, but we can take this to a whole new level by manipulating the samples themselves. To see how this is done, please check out our other tutorial.